I made the wrong choice. Because right after I hit delete,